my plate when I was starving. I mingle with my demons, they the only ones I talk to. We gon' fuck the scene up every single time we walk through. Yeah, I know he pussy, but we treat him like he dog food.
Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Anthony Hunter, back again with another video. Before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe, comment, like, follow my social media, see Brad Tatter. Focus on your soul. You can stay into the video. And before we get into the video, I want you guys to go check out my last video about the YouTube analytics. It'll be down in the description. You can stay into the video. So this video is definitely recommended from China Anne McClain. If you don't know who she is, she's definitely an actress, Disney star, movie star, that good stuff. Definitely made Descendant with Cameron Boyce, who rest in peace. But she had made a video that somebody had posted on their channel, talking about, you know, following your soul. Having to definitely believe in what you can't see. Which is, whatever goes on in the world we can't see. She made the video basically because of, somebody, commenting on her TikTok, saying that, they wasn't really feeling themselves, feeling happy, all that stuff. And, she's definitely just telling them, just believe in what they can't see. Believing, in themselves and their own soul. And I just really wanted to, make a video about it, just to tell you guys and say, what she had said. Because, in the video, she wasn't, really feeling herself, she definitely, sad and all that stuff. And, like I said, definitely be down in the description. I'm sure you definitely can see yourself. But just want to let you know that, you can just basically focus on your own soul and don't just let somebody change your mind, focus on what you want to focus on. Don't have somebody, change their mind for nothing else. But what they gotta say, if they wanna tell you something that you don't wanna believe, then let them tell you, but you don't have to believe it. You just, hear it and you move on. Some people, people really wanna help others out, but with what they say, it just doesn't work. Only God can definitely help you with you, so help you change your own mind. And just let him do that. If you just definitely need help, I can definitely help you on Instagram and the DM, or you could just comment on this video. I'll definitely help you out. And lately, I'll try to be better just by pay attention to somebody else, but it's just best to focus on what we want to focus on and do what we want to do. Because at the end of the day, everybody's human, everybody got their own mind. So, if you definitely want to go after something, go after it. If you don't do it. Like China Anne McClain said, just focus on what you can't see. Because, if you focus on what you could see, then it definitely will be easy. So, I'm definitely trying to do that from now on. And, if you got any questions, comment down below. Just focus on yourself and yourself. Also DM me on Instagram. And yeah, this is basically it for the video. Like, comment, subscribe, friends, and really hot. Focus on yourself. Do what you wanna do. Don't pay attention to nobody else. Like I said, the video will be down in the description. The next video will definitely be talking about, what I explained before in the last couple of videos. So stay tuned for that. And then, yeah, peace out.
I gave you food right off my plate when I was starving. I mingle with my demons, they the only ones I talk to. We gon' fuck the scene up every single time we walk through. Yeah, I know he pussy, but we treat him like he dog food. I kept you by my side.